The Chinese have long influenced Pinoy cuisine, perhaps as early as the Tang Dynasty. Mishy, did you know that?
No, I did not, Daisy.
During the 9th century AD, more than 1,000 years ago.
So, siguro naman ready na yung mga century egg na binaon nila nun pa. No, seriously. The Chinese influence in our country goes way, way deep. Kung kumakain ka ng toyo, tausi, pechay, pansit, tokwa, or toge, you have the Chinese to thank for it.
At syempre, mapahanggang ngayon, we heart Chinese food! Mapa-Cantonese, Hokkien, o Sichuan man ito. At syempre, after 1,000 years, Chinoy cuisine has evolved and become a dynamic and flavorful cuisine on its own.
That's right.
Case in point, Golden Chopsticks in Sacramento, California has been satisfying loyal customers in the Sacramento area since 1981.
Wow.
That's a long time.
That is.
Ano bang sikreto ng father and son team nina Bobby at Brandon Yu? Tikman natin ng malaman. Welcome, Kuya Bobby at Brandon.
Yes. Hi, guys. Welcome to the show.
Kong Hei Fat Choy.
Oh,
did I say it right?
Yes.
I think you did.
They pronounce it different ways depending
right.
on where you're from.
Right.
Okay, so just for our viewers who are not too familiar, tonight when we're airing the show, it is
The Chinese New Year. That's right. You mentioned earlier that in China, it actually lasts longer than just a day,
right.
no?
In China, traditionally, it's a whole week celebration.
Wow. Yeah. That's pretty amazing. And what kind of food, like, I know that it's very centered around food. What kind of food do you serve during Chinese New Year?
Patatim, mm-hmm. you know, sweet sour fish, or fish escabeche. Crispy pata would be our best seller.
I wonder
what's
why.
Wait, alam ko guys, di ba if you're Chinese, it's called patatim. Pero if you're Filipino, huban? Human?
Hungba.
Hungba.
Actually,
hungba.
The difference is when you say hungba, mm-hmm. it's stewed from pork belly.
Oh, mm-hmm. see. And then what's patatim?
Patatim is stewed from the pork shank.
I see. So it's a different part of the thing.
Right.
And tim in patatim, tim means sweet, okay?
No, not really. Tim is stew.
Tim is stew, pata stew. Okay.
So pata tim is actually the stew of the pork shank.
Mm-hmm. I see.
And that's what we're looking
and
at here.
That's the beauty,
right?
It's our centerpiece.
And then humba is the stew of the pork belly.
So I noticed that there's parang this looks like what you would use.
That's the steam bun. You can wrap that with the.
So you make a little sandwich out of it before you eat it. Mm-hmm. That's great.
Wow.
So there's a whole lot of food out here. Why don't we go around the table and tell our Canadians what's here?
Yes.
So
sure.
Brandon, would you like to start from here or there?
Let's start from right here. First, this is tikoy. It's a dessert cooked in like a sugar rice flour.
Mm.
We put some scrambled eggs on it. Here, this is one of our most popular. It's a Mickey Bihon. It has shrimp, chicken, pork, and all the good fixings.
Okay.
Right here is one of our most popular. It's our fried chicken.
Mm.
Marinated for a long time. And
I'm sure the kids love that.
Oh, yeah.
And this wonderful little stew?
That's our caldereta.
Mm-hmm. And fried rice?
Bagoong fried rice.
Bagoong fried rice. Yeah.
Would you consider that a Chinese dish or more Filipino, you think?
A fusion.
Okay.
That's Chinoy. Ito na talaga yung pinaka-Chinoy. The world famous, crispy pata.
How can you not?
So and I love this fish. I mean, what kind of fish is
it's
that?
It's tilapia.
It's tilapia.
Yes.
And the presentation is just amazing.
Thank you. Here we have the lumpia Shanghai,
mm-hmm.
the lumpia vegetable, and the kikiam.
Ah, I see. So it's three ways.
Eto po, what's this? It looks very interesting.
That is what we call opao.
Opao.
Yes, instead of siopao, we use, the bun is we use the gabi.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, okay.
The taro.
Okay.
To make the dough.
Do you eat that with rice or do you just?
No, you can eat that just by itself.
The vegetarians love that. So, you know, you've been doing something right, obviously, for 31 years. Your restaurant has been around. Not too many restaurants survived that long. What do you think the secret is of Golden Chopsticks?
Well, first, I'd like to thank the Lord above,
okay. you know,
of course. And then
I think he likes your food, too.
the patience and hard work,
mm-hmm.
and just keep it simple.
For those of you that are watching, we want to say Happy New Year.
Happy
Chinese New Year. And enjoy the food. And if you can't enjoy this food, where can we reach Golden Chopsticks?
Well, you can find us at 6278 Mack Road in Sacramento, California. Mm-hmm. We're right across the street from Seafood City, so you can't miss
us. Wow.
Perfect.